Earlier in the evening at the Gates Center, the Mastodon women's basketball team facing Wright State. Smooth handles for Amelia Broman-Schenkel on her way to the bucket to lay it in. She'll finish her game with 25 points. Jaslyn Linbo also stepping up. Don's working inside to Linbo in the post. Strong take on the reverse. Linbo puts in 15. Homestead grad Solaire Starks with a big spark off the bench. Step back three, up and in. Mastodons with their biggest offensive performance of the season. They win 95-82.